Puan Maharani was reappointed as the Indonesian House of Representatives Speaker for the 2024-2029 term. Her appointment was made based on the political party with the highest number of votes. It was also based on the outcome of the parliamentary discussion in a plenary meeting that took place in Senayan, Jakarta on Tuesday. Parliamentary members also agreed to elect Adis Kadir, Sufmi Dasko Ahmad, San Mustafa, and Cucun Ahmad Syamsuijal as deputy speakers of the House.
Apakah dapat disetujui dan ditetapkan sebagai ketua dan wakil ketua DPR RI masa keanggotaan 2029? Saya minta pendapatnya. Setuju.
Meanwhile, Maharani said that Indonesia will face global and domestic challenges to advance in the future. These include economic uncertainty, geopolitical tensions, poverty, energy industry, and food sovereignty. As policymakers, House members need to work together to seek solutions and create some state policies in various sectors to respond to the challenges.
Kerja-kerja kita sebagai anggota DPR RI harus mengutamakan kerja bersama, bergotong royong. Kita tidak mungkin bekerja sendiri. Pengambilan keputusan kebijakan negara tidak mungkin diputuskan sendiri. Kita harus bersama dengan anggota DPR RI lainnya dalam menjalankan fungsi legislasi, anggaran, pengawasan, dan peran diplomasi.
Agama Islam terhadap bangsa.
Moreover, Parliament as the people's representative must pay attention to the community's issues and aspirations to gain public trust. Therefore, Maharani promised to open a space for dialogue and aspirations that would be followed up in accordance with the House mechanism.
DPR akan membuka ruang pintu aspirasi rakyat selebar-lebarnya dan menampung aspirasi rakyat itu untuk kemudian ditindaklanjuti sesuai dengan mekanisme yang ada di DPR. Dan tentu dan nantinya tentu kita bersama akan membuka ruang-ruang untuk bisa menindaklanjuti hal tersebut dengan diberikan kepada komisi-komisi dan AKD yang kalau kemarin mungkin belum tertampung, nanti ke depannya akan ada komisi-komisi yang nanti bisa menampung aspirasi rakyat yang kemarin belum tertampung.
Additionally, the House has several agendas for the upcoming period, including legislating laws as well as supervising the work of the government and state agencies. The House will also ensure that the state budget runs well and is on target, as well as boosting the country's foreign politics for the benefit of the nation.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Om Santi, Santi Om, Namo Buddhaya, salam kebajikan. Mereka!